So I'd like to tell you to hear the name of what colleague Kasuli and the name of the colleague that we have to hear.
I am here from the name of Kasuli.
So if I put any card inside, money will come out. If I put the wrong password, it will be
there.
Okay, very good. But you have to demonstrate it, isn't it? So let us see the next time. Let us see how it works, the ATM machine that Hamidullah Khan has prepared. Let us see how it works. You show us, demonstrate that value that you have given us, how it works. This one I do. This is statement cash metro card. Take it.
Take it for me. So I am punching this card.
Take it tomorrow, but now I am
the light will go low automatically. Then I have to put my password. See, I am putting my password. My password is 1, 2, 3, 6. I am putting my password 1, 2, 3. Now I am putting the wrong password 1, 2, 3, 4. Suppose 1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay, wait, let me guess. Let me go, what happens here? He doesn't put the right password, he puts the wrong password. What happens then? Immediately when he puts the wrong password, a buzzer goes on. Okay, in the security system, if somebody tries to breach the system, automatically the alarm will go on. And you can't breach the system anymore. Okay, next what happens? Please explain.
Now I am putting my right password 1, 2, 3, 6. After putting the zero will come. See. Then I have to put my withdrawing amount 10. So I am putting enter. So the money came.
Very good. By putting the right password and putting in the amount of 10 rupees, then you can see here.